We're getting close.
Wait! Okay. Ugh, we need a code. How are we gonna get that?
Don't worry, I have my ways. H-A-C-K, hack. Press enter.
Really? Hack?
Just kidding. Actually, I bypassed the storage controller, tapped directly into the VNX array head, decrypted the nearline SAS disks, injected the flash drivers into the network's fiber path before disabling the IDS, routed incoming traffic through a bunch of offshore proxies, accessed the ESXi server cluster in the primary data center, and disabled the inter-vSAN routing on the layer 3...